Thank you. You want a song with your name, and it's your name, and it's your name, and a Kickstarter song with your name, and so I wrote you a song with your name. Hope you like a song with your name, and I'm holding it on to make your day with it. If wrong, you ever stay with it. If you play guitar, you can play with it. How about a roll the drum for Ether 101? And Timor, nickname Limor. Who's behind that door? Why, it's Ingrid Ringford. Well, I'll be clickety clackety. It's also Jennifer Clicky. I say howdy, howdy, Anthony Rubin, and ship ahoy, man, it's Martin Troy. Now, Remy Karn sure loves to spin them yarns, and Paul Keeler, he's a potato peeler. Yeah. There's your song with your name, and your name, and name, and wrote you a song with your name, wrote you a song with your name. Ba 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 ba. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you. out the park, Tony, I'm on planet Spiral 5. Our hope is weather, astronauts, fuck up, I'm not Tommy, not but young Tom, now is all we've got. He doesn't crash, we've got a shot, the stable psychic BB can bring us victory. But did we mention Tommy formed out all the Academy? It's not an easy thing to ride an armored car
of astronauts, three brothers, Bognot, Noomnot, and Tommynot. Bognot, the eldest and strongest, took off in his ship and crashed. Noomnot, the middle brother, was known for being a risk-taker and took one too many risks before blowing up in space. That leaves the youngest brother, Tommynot, who never graduated the academy, but volunteered to take the trip to space.